Alright, Star Wars fans, the long-awaited trailer for Solo, A Star Wars Story, is rumored to be debuting this Friday in Good Morning America. With little more than 4 months until release date of Solo, we've only seen glimpses of the film up to this point, set photos, and recently released art piece that you probably saw online. This latest rumor about the trailer was released on Twitter yesterday by a group called Star Wars Legacy, and while it is still only a rumor, it does line up with Lucasfilm's promotional strategy in the past. You'll remember that the first teaser for Rogue One premiered on Good Morning America back in 2016. Adding some credibility to this rumor, director Ron Howard tweeted today, "Hang in there, now that episode 8 is out there, it won't be long." So, again, this is still just a rumor, but hey, if you're like me, it's enough to get excited about. So anyway, that's your nerd news for the day. For more nerd news, be sure to click that subscribe button and visit us at youtube.com/chuckloadofcomics. Thanks for watching.